What is biological anthropology?
Anthropox.com.
Biological anthropology is one of four subfields in anthropology and is defined as the study of human evolution, biology, variation, and adaptation. I know that is a mouthful, and you may simply think of biological anthropology as the nature complement to cultural anthropology's nurture focus. So as a biological anthropologist, your interest is more on the genetic variation of humanity rather than just our learned behaviors. Imagine working your forensics job in 19th century Germany, where you meet biological anthropology's founder, Johann Friedrich Blumenbach, who refers to it as physical anthropology. His laboratory looks like a Halloween party because he has several human skulls on his table, which he thinks can boil our entire species into five races. Fortunately, modern anthropologists now know that we only have one human race with many beautiful ethnic variations, which you may appreciate on your travels as an anthronaut. Have you physically stood out during your international vacation? Please share your experiences in the comments below. Thank you, and we'll see you in the next episode.
Ooh, yeah, yeah. Anthronauts.